Frank Warren, we just saw you sing with Tyson Fury. Is that the first time you were singing with him?
No, I've done it twice.
Is that your favorite song?
That's one of our, it's one of his favorite songs. You, so we're his backing group.
You even got Bob Arum to sing along.
Yeah, I've got Bob and I were the Rat Pack.
Tyson Fury did what he had to do tonight. He looked phenomenal, the uppercuts, the movement. What's realistically his next fight and when?
He'll fight, as you said, in there, either September or October, and it'll be a top five ranked opponent.
Anyone in mind yet?
No, not yet.
But it was a great show tonight, great atmosphere.
Fantastic. They all appreciated it, the fans. It was just really good. Everybody really loved it.
Now, you're a promoter, you know boxing. How shocked were you that Andy Ruiz beat Joshua? I mean, nobody really saw it coming.
I didn't think Andy, I knew Andy had fast hands. He took the fight 5 weeks' notice. I didn't think he was going to beat him, but I always knew that, and I've said it, you know, in my column, I write for a couple of newspapers in England, that his defences, he's got defensive flaws, and they were badly exposed.
A lot of people are picking Andy Ruiz to beat Joshua in a rematch. What do you think about the rematch?
Well, first of all, Ruiz is going to have more than 5 weeks to get ready for it. He'll be able to go into a proper camp. He took Anthony Joshua's best shot and got up. And Anthony Joshua can take his shots. I think if I was Anthony Joshua, I would be thinking very carefully whether I would go for that fight right now.
Amir Khan said that yesterday as well. So what should he do then? Take a different fight?
To take stock of where he's at, because at the end of the day, if he gets beat by Ruiz again, that's the end of him. I think Ruiz is going to number.
My last question: would you rather see Tyson Fury fight Wilder or fight Andy Ruiz if you had the choice?
Wilder.
Why?
Because a natural rematch is unfinished business.
Sorry, sir. And there's a lot of interest in the rematch.
Sorry?
A lot of interest in that rematch. Okay, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Have a good night. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.